Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the bottom cover, battery, optical drive or optical drive dummy, hard disk drive assembly or solid-state drive, wireless WAN module, wireless LAN module, modem module, top cover, system board, and touchpad button bracket. Removal. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the smart card reader bracket to the top cover. Lift the smart card reader bracket off of the top cover and remove. Using minimal force, disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the touchpad board lift connector on the smart card reader board and remove. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the lift connector and ribbon cable. Lift the left edge of the smart card reader board slightly and slide the tabs on the smart card reader board bracket out from underneath the retention tabs on the top cover. Lift the smart card reader board off of the alignment pin on the top cover and remove. Place the smart card reader board in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the smart card reader board from the static dissipative bag. Place the smart card reader board onto the alignment pin and slide the smart card reader board under the retention tabs on the top cover. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into the touchpad board lift connector on the smart card reader board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the lift connector and ribbon cable. Place the smart card reader bracket into position over the smart card reader board connectors. Important! Ensure the tabs on the smart card reader are positioned between the tabs on the top cover and smart card reader board. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the smart card reader bracket to the top cover.